coach, it looked like things went well. I mean, Marcelo really showed some stuff.
Marcelo has had a good week. It's been a good, you know, we'll get hopefully Quadre back Monday, ready to roll. And I think it's good getting all three quarterbacks reps. I think that's an important thing to have three quarterbacks that are ready to play. And so I think we're back to that stage where we got three that we can put into a long game, so that's good.
Any questions of the scrimmage today?
You know, I thought the defense had a pretty good day today. You know, they kind of came out enthused, and then especially after the little break, and I thought they did a good job. So you know, if I had to give an edge, I'd give it to the defense today.
Can we talk about T-Rod's speed too much?
You know, like, I mean, of course, in regards of something, T-Rod can run. You know, I think we do have some speed. Like I've talked about that, and T-Rod is a guy that he's got gear, and so you've seen him this summer. He's made some plays, so just I thought he's got a good camp. He's a good player.
Any disappointed today?
You know, not really. I think it's just football. There's always things we can do better. I think as a coach, you kind of, you know, we'd like to see everything kind of split down the middle. You know, so probably a little bit more of a defensive edge today, but that'll bounce back. That'll change teams probably on Monday. I thought guys competed hard. And, you know, it was a good day. The rain kind of interrupted us, so that kind of. Yeah. Those things kind of off kilter a little bit, but our guys came back and practiced good.
I feel like you've gotten out of these two scrimmages pretty clean injury wise.
Oh yeah, I mean it's we're pretty much done with scrimmaging, so that's always a blessing and a plus. So I think we're pretty healthy. Just kind of, you know, just keep working and keep getting better.
Talk about Gary Yancey's role in the defense this year.
You know, Yance is a smart football player. He's a really good football player. Yance is one of those guys that can play a couple different positions. And, you know, Darren's really, he's just real instinctive. That's what I love about him. He's a natural, instinctive football player. He's got a real good feel for the game. So I think he's had a really good camp.